Soon, they all danced into a rickety boat and sailed out to the wildest polar plunge.